Just picked up these bar stools at a yard sale for cheap because they've got a loose top. So let's have a look and see why. It's loose because this screw won't tighten. The hole's stripped over time. So an easy fix, grab a bamboo skewer or a toothpick or a small slither of wood and stick it into that hole. Just push it in and snap it off. And then we can put our screw back in directly in the center of that skewer and tighten it. And as you can see, that's tightened all the way up, nice and tight. Now we're tight again.